The wolf and the lamb, upon a time, in a peaceful meadow, there lived a gentle lamb. The meadow was surrounded by tall green grass, and a clear, sparkling stream flowed through it. The lamb loved to play and eat the sweet grass, feeling safe and content. One day, a fierce and hungry wolf came across the meadow. His eyes were sharp and his teeth were long, ready to catch his next meal. As he prowled near the stream, he noticed the lamb peacefully grazing and couldn't resist the thought of having a tasty dinner. The wolf approached the lamb with a sly grin on his face. "You there!" he growled. "How dare you make the water dirty? You must be punished." Confused and frightened, the lamb stammered, "But sir, I haven't even gone near the water. I am just enjoying the grass." The wolf sneered, not willing to let go of his plan. "Well, if it wasn't you, then it must have been your mother. She has been making the water dirty for days, and I won't stand for it." The lamb trembled in fear but managed to speak up. "Sir, I'm just a young lamb. I haven't seen my mother today. Besides, the stream flows from above me, so there is no way I can make it dirty." The wolf grew frustrated but refused to give up. "Enough of your excuses. You disrespect me and my territory. I will have my revenge." The lamb, realizing that the wolf was determined to harm him, decided to use reason. "Please, Mr. Wolf, why would you want to hurt an innocent lamb like me? I have done you no harm. Let us live in peace." The wolf paused, taken aback by the lamb's words. He had expected fear, not kindness. His heart softened slightly, and he hesitated before replying. "I am a predator. I must hunt and eat to survive. But you speak the truth. You have not harmed me. I will spare you this time." With those words, the wolf turned around and disappeared into the forest. The lamb felt a mix of relief and gratitude. He realized that sometimes, even in the face of danger, reasoning and showing kindness could bring about a peaceful resolution. From that day forward, the lamb continued to graze in the meadow, always mindful of the wolf's presence in the forest. And whenever the wolf caught sight of the lamb, he couldn't help but remember the innocence and wisdom that had spared him. The meadow remained a place where different creatures coexisted peacefully, each recognizing the value of understanding and compassion.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.